Good morning, Vikings. This is your KVIKS morning announcements.
Hilo High School Mayday. Any students interested on being in this year's Mayday Court, please come by and pick up a Mayday application in either Kumu Alva's room, K101, or Kumu Drew's room in C107. Applications are available for pickup from Tuesday, January 9th, 2018, till Friday, January 19th, 2018. The applications are due by Friday, February 2nd, 2018. If you should have any questions, please feel free to stop by K101 to see Kumu Alva or C107 to see Mr. Fernandez at any time to speak to us. Mahalo nui loa.
PALK registration. Aloha Vikes. This week is your opportunity to sign up for the Performing Arts Learning Center. Registration is on Wednesday at 2 p.m. or Thursday at 3 p.m. in the auditorium. This semester, PALK is producing the musical We Will Rock You with the music by the band Queen. Come find out more this week. Questions? Miss Sequest is ready to answer them. See her in the auditorium at lunch recess. Boys and girls tennis, hitting, and conditioning. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday from 4:30 to 6 at the Hilo Inter Courts. Boys and girls trying out are welcome to come. Water polo conditioning. Reminder, water polo preseason conditioning is from now till February 7, 2018, from 5:30 to 7 p.m. You must have a current physical to participate. Varsity softball. Softball tryouts will begin January 29, 2018 at Kapiolani Field from 3:30 p.m. There will be a players meeting on January 26 in the patio from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. You must have a current physical to try out. PALK registration. Aloha Vikes. This week is your opportunity to sign up for the Performing Arts Learning Center. Registration is on Wednesday at 2 p.m. or Thursday at 3 p.m. in the auditorium. This semester, PALK is producing the musical We Will Rock You with the music by the band Queen. Come find out more this week. Questions? Miss Sequest is ready to answer them. See her in the auditorium at lunch recess. Powder Puff ticket sales. Hey Vikes, pre-sales for Powder Puff tickets starts today, Tuesday, January 16th. Every ticket sold will be an opportunity for each of your classes to make money. If you want to support your class, please see your respective advisors. Miss Iona, C219 for 9th graders. Miss Kahihikolo, A12B for 10th graders. Miss Park, A21 for 11th graders. And Miss Kerr, A11 for 12th graders. Presale prices are $5 and it will be $7 at the gate. Children under 10 are free. This event will be on Saturday, February 10th. Remember Vikes, memories made in high school last forever. Sophomore class cheer practice. Attention all sophomores. Do you want to win for the class cheer competition for homecoming? Well, come on down to the pool this Friday, January 19th during lunch recess. We will be having an optional practice during lunch recess to practice together as a whole group. Hope to see you all there. New scholarships for seniors. Edwin Kuniyuki, Women's League of the Central Union Church, 100th Infantry Battalion, Hawaii Association of Public Accountants, KEM, and David Ishii Foundation. For more information about these scholarships, please see your counselor.
Happy homecoming, Vikings! This year, we will be selling a Viking Voyage shirts for $5 in front of the auditorium starting on Tuesday. We will also be selling shirts after school in A14. Please come and buy a shirt and follow Hilo High School on Instagram and watch KVIKS in the morning for more homecoming updates.
Hi everyone! Homecoming week is just around the corner from January 22nd to the 26th. This year's theme is a Viking voyage, and you can get hero points for every dress-up day you participate in. Also, there will be lots of fun activities throughout the week. Monday marks the beginning of your voyage, so dress up in your class colors. Tuesday is all about finding your way. Polynesian voyagers used to use wayfinding to navigate the ocean, so dress up as your class's wayfinding element. Seniors are the sea, juniors are the wind, sophomores are the sun, and freshmen are the stars. Next is Rough Waters Wednesday, so wear your adventure attire as you continue through your journey. On Thursday, we are one. Wear your homecoming shirt, which you can purchase at A14 for just $5. On Thursday, we are one. Wear your homecoming shirt, which you can purchase at A14 for just $5. Friday's theme is Home is Where the Heart Is, so wear your blue and gold to represent your school with pride. Lastly, come celebrate at the homecoming game and support our Viking boys basketball team against St. Joseph. Thank you and happy homecoming.
Thank you for watching KVIKS. Make sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Have a great day, Vikes.